Welcome back, guys, to Minecraft. In the last episode, we went to a cave and got some diamonds. Diamonds, diamonds, diamonds. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Diamonds, diamonds, diamonds. Diamonds, diamonds, diamonds.
Shiny.
Yes, Cabral95 is back and better than ever.
Hey, everybody. Wait, better than ever? How am I better than ever?
I don't know. You're worse than ever? Okay, good. You're worse than ever. You happy now?
Yes.
Anyway,
definitely.
I'll be going back to the cave we went to the last episode to get some more lapis lazuli, which, by the way, Zach, in case you're wondering, lapis lazuli makes 4 out of the 16 dyes. So that's why I always want it. Because it's very important for this season's goal. Have you ever seen any of my episodes of Minecraft yet?
This one.
Well, besides... Oh my gosh, creepers!
Kill them! Eat them for dinner!
You can eat creepers all you want. I ain't gonna touch them.
They're good for your fiber.
Maybe for your fiber, but sure not any human's fiber.
Yeah, I have special fiber.
Yes. Walking away from creepers. They're the pedophiles in Minecraft.
Ooh.
Hence the name creepers.
That makes sense.
Do you see what they look like? That's actually a fail pig.
Okay.
That's green. A pig over there. And because the not your creator of it did the coding wrong, he made creepers.
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
Yeah, it totally makes sense a green stick figure can turn into a piggy.
Yes, it can.
I'm getting a little bit lag.
You have a sword!
Yes, diamonds. Not really diamond sword, iron sword. Yay, the master sword.
I'll cut down a tree.
No, I have enough wood. Something's wrong.
Okay, cut down that tree.
No, it's an ecosystem. Sheep!
Okay, kill the sheep.
No.
A bone. Are you giving the sheep a bone?
No, I'm gonna tickle it. Tickle, tickle.
It's just creepy.
Come here, little sonny. Do you wanna get tickled?
Yes, miss.
Come back here, get tickled. Rah, punch. Fist bump. Okay, turn it down. It's too loud.
Ooh, another cave.
This is the cave I was going to. Oh my goodness! It's the undead! Oh,
kill
oh
the
my
undead!
Oh my... Do I have any pork chops? Darn you! I'm almost dead. First time I died in the series, I think it'll be.
That's if you die.
When?
But then again, I'm here. A lot of people die when
they're... Oh my goodness. Zombies. I'm scared. Mommy, I don't like this game, mommy. Okay, where's that lapis lazuli? I always hate it in caves. I just hear the zombies and I have no idea where they are. Okay, the lapis. Whoa, froze for a second. Lapis lazuli's right over here.
Ooh.
Let's get it. Oh, go, come on, come on, come on.
Dig, 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 dig,
dig, dirt. Ooh, a lot of lapis. How much lapis is that? 12 lapis. I wonder if Nintendo named Lapras because like Lapras must be blue. Lapis lazuli is a gem.
Oh.
So I guess that's why I named Lapras because it's blue.
Then again, the newer Pokemon game, they do have a snow cone Pokemon here.
Yeah, Vanillish, and whatever its final form is.
Wow, genius.
I really know too many of the English names because I'm so used to Japanese names. Because that's that's the only names I knew them by.
Hmm.
Do you know what the worst name is?
Boulder?
No, Conkeldurr.
What is that?
It is the Rapuscin, the big fighting guy with giant cinder blocks.
That doesn't help me, but okay.
It's the evolved form of, I don't know, it's a... It's kind of like the Machamp of 5th gen.
Oh, okay.
It's a big fighting type Pokemon with that holds cinder blocks. It's a clown. Has a clown face and clown nose and a clown chin, a clown head and clown feet and clown hands and clown eyes. Chicken.
It got chicken legs.
Chicken
legs. I love Gurr. Have you seen Invader Zim?
Yeah.
Yeah, Gurr says that line. It's got chicken legs.
I haven't seen a show in like a couple months. I only started watching a couple months ago because everybody started talking about it, so I wondered, what is it?
Yeah.
I heard somewhere that they're thinking of bringing it back.
Really?
Yeah. That if they get enough requests to bring it back, they might.
Ah. They're going to do the same thing with the Challenge Showdown series.
Challenge Showdown? What the heck's that? Never heard of it.
Oh, I have. Huh. It was interesting, entertaining series.
Do you remember the Amanda Show?
Yes. Amanda Show.
I mentioned that in the last episode, and when you just talk about shows like that, it really brings back a lot of memories.
Yeah, I know, seriously. Amanda, please.
Did you ever see the Klutz Family skit?
I think I might have seen it once.
I remember the most when they were in a museum and they kept on destroying all the vases and windows, and I think a couple fell off the windows. So let's go ahead and make some. What should I do today?
Run around in a circle and build a giant pyramid.
Yay, run around in circles.
Now go build a pyramid.
I do not have enough resources for that.
Build a small pyramid.
Thighs and walls.
A portable pyramid.
How do you make a portable pyramid?
I don't know, something you can carry around that's a triangle.
Is there anything in a triangle? This piece of leather is close enough to a triangle. I don't care what you say, it's a triangle! Yes. No, it's a
triangle.
This house is epic. You should really get Minecraft.
Oh,
it's
I still
game.
Have to show you how to make all that stuff on Camtasia.
I learned how to.
Okay then, you're welcome.
Ooh, they have dogs in Minecraft now.
Ooh.
Puppies.
It's a puppy.
They
look like schnauzers.
I know. There's actually supposed to be wolves. And watch this. Watch. Does he want to shake? No. Normally they tilt their head, but I guess they don't want to do it now.
You should have threw it at him.
That's actually how you tame them when they're wild. Right-click a bone on them.
Mm-hmm.
You get bones from killing evil, dastardly skeletons. Minecraft is a vicious game. There's undead, there are giant 3-foot by 3-foot spiders, there are these green mutant beasts that explode when you get close to them, walking skeletons that shoot at you. Minecraft's a dastardly game. They shoot arrows.
Yes, it is.
They carry bow and arrows. Let's go and do some mining.
Time to dig.
By the way, I did this all off screen, made a quick little mine. I intend to go down.
Ooh,
I intend to go 20,000 leagues under the sea.
Ah, let's go 20,000 feet under the ground. That sounds better.
Well, I'd rather go 20,000 leagues under the sea because it's an epic reference. And the movie has one of the funniest songs in it. But some lies. I'm actually going to see if I can find a song on YouTube. BRB. And I'm back, guys. I found the song.
And the recording button.
A whale of a tale, and it's all true, I swear by my tattoo. There was Mermaid Minnie, met her down in Madagascar. She would kiss me anytime that I would ask her. Then one evening, her flame of love blew out. Blow me down and pick me up, she swapped me for a trout. Got a whale of a tale to tell you lies, a whale of a tale or two. Got the flapping fish and the girls I've loved on nights like this with the moon about. A whale of a tale, and it's so true, I swear by my tattoo. There was Typhoon Tessie, met her on the coast of Java. When we kissed, I bubbled up like molten lava. Then she gave me the scare of my young life. Blow me down and pick me up, she was the captain's wife. Got a whale of a tale to tell you, lad, the whale of a tale or two. About the flapping fish and the girls I've loved on nights like this with the moon above. A whale of a tale, and it's all true, I swear by my tattoo.
And after that lovely song, we're back. Although we talked in the middle there, but I'm not quite sure if you guys heard us. Oops, turning nighttime. Hopefully no mutant green beasts will come and explode my face off, because I like having my face.
Yeah. It tends to be a nice comfort.
Nah, it's optional.
But it's always reassuring when your face is there, so.
It probably came from Raccoon City.
You remember the game Sly Cooper? Or
Sly Cooper and Athevius Raccoonus?
Yes. I used to play that game.
I never played it. I saw Gavalt the LP of it.
Ooh. It was an interesting game when I played it.
I don't have a PlayStation, so. Yeah.
Loser. I'm joking. I sold mine for a laptop.
The only console I have is the Wii.
Ooh.
I want to get an Xbox, but it was either the Xbox or the 3DS. I decided the 3DS.
Aw, you should have went with the 360.
Nah. Plus because my DSi's L and R buttons don't work, so that means that my Mario Kart's kind of useless.
Don't you have a DS Lite?
Yeah, but my brother broke the hinges on it because he got mad whenever he lost in the new Super Mario Brothers.
Oh, okay.
And he did that with my first DS Lite. He broke two of mine. And his own.
Yeah, that's the thing I like about the DS Lite. That you have the Game Boy cartridge.
Yeah, I still have it. Ooh, iron. They should add the copper to the game. What are you typing?
I'm not typing. Ooh, there we go.
What are you looking at?
Keep it clean. I'm trying to burn a disc for my exchange student.
Oh.
No.
The most exciting part in Minecraft is digging.
Dig.
Yay! My pick broke.
That's why you get a lot of them.
Yes. By the way, this is my fail impression of myself in real life.
Ah.
Except the shirt this is modeled after is... It's supposed to be all green instead of striped. I made it wrong.
I just burnt a disc.
Why are you burning a disc? Did you know if you put a flame into a disc and blow in it, you can make bubbles? Like big, giant bubbles.
I had no idea. Now you got me a science experiment I have to do.
Yes, actually,
if I don't...
This
is my last recording, you hear my voice, then you know what happened.
No, it's actually not bad. I saw a whole video on doing it. Did you make invisible ink? By hacking to your printer and playing with the cartridge, and you can make invisible ink.
Then how do you see it?
You put some type of... I don't know what it was. I think it was like lemon juice or something. Or some acid that you put onto it and you can see the ink.
Oh, okay.
Did you ever see National Treasure?
Which one? The first or second?
First.
Okay, because I saw both anyway. I was just going to say yes.
I saw both, too.
Yeah, I like the first one.
One thing I'm mad about is they've been promising the third one since 2009. And now I read that won't be...
They did the same thing with the Halo movie.
Halo has a movie? Video games
were gonna make a movie.
Turned into movies never work out well.
Not always.
I.e. Super Mario Brothers.
They're making a movie of that?
They did. And everybody says the worst movie of all time. I never watched it.
Yeah, but not every game turned into a movie.
Resident Evil has some pretty good movies.
Yeah, because actually the producer for the Halo movie, it was Peter Jackson.
Who's he?
He made Lord of the Rings.
I hear a undead zombie from Raccoon City. Oh my goodness.
Is he gonna eat you?
Yes, he's gonna eat my face off. Man, what's it with these dastardly ghouls and wanting to eat my face? I like that my
dastardly
face.
Dastardly ghouls. I love that word.
Ghouls.
Oh, dastardly.
Oh.
Like that one show, Dastardly and Mutt? What's it called? Something like that? Really old show.
I forgot what it was. What was that one show? Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy?
Oh my gosh, I love that show.
I never really got into it. Like, I saw it every now and then if there was nothing else on, but I never really got into
it. Because Billy was stupid.
I always hate, even today because of Family Guy, I always hate TV shows that make, like, an incompetent person in it. It just irritates the heck out of me. I really don't take incompetence very well. That's one way to annoy me is to just... if you ever want to annoy me in life, just, like, don't know anything. That's how you annoy me.
That's easy. I do that at school all the time. And my guitar fell.
Wow, that's fail.
My capo. There we go.
Fail.
Rock forward.
Did you ever watch Tom and Jerry?
Yes, and Looney Tunes.
I never really watched Looney Tunes that much. I used to love Tom and Jerry.
greatest show ever, Looney Tunes.
I used to love Tom and Jerry.
I know, same here. Mm. And then they started giving him voices.
Yeah.
That was annoying. I'm like, come on, you don't need to do that.
I still remember the episode where Tom was trying to play the guitar, and he kept on, and whenever he snapped the
string, oh yeah.
And Jerry had to pull a whisker out, and every time Jerry broke a string on his guitar, he had to pull one of Tom's whiskers.
It wasn't Jerry, it was Jerry's uncle or granddad.
Oh,
or
that's right, yeah.
And then he kept playing, he's like, oh, hello, hi, 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 hi,
hi, hi, hi, hi, hi, hi,
hi,
hi, hi, hi, hi, hi, hi, hi, hi, hi,
hi, hi, hi, hi, hi, hi, hi, I have a, I have a DVD, and since we're on Skype, I could just show you.
Well, not now, because I'm recording.
Well, I know that, but
have you ever watched The Three Stooges?
Yes.
That's how you tell if you're a man or a woman. Women all hate it, men all love it. I think it's because men aren't as serious as women.
My sister likes that. My mom loves The Three Stooges.
They're not women, then. Sorry to disappoint you.
No, they are. They're just women with taste.
What floor are we at? We are at 62.
62 floor?
Above the void. Ooh, coal. Okay, what the heck is up here? I hear something. I hear chicken. Kentucky Fried Chicken. Which I actually hate Kentucky Fried Chicken. The two cliches of Americans. Always eating McDonald's and Kentucky Fried Chicken. I hate both of those. I can't stand McDonald's. I haven't eaten anything besides like a milkshake at McDonald's for past 7 years.
I don't like McDonald's.
No.
See, I just...
The only fast food place I like is at Burger King.
Burger King's alright.
Yeah.
Carl's Jr.'s got some good fries,
Carl's
too.
Carl's Jr.? I've never been to one of those.
Never been to a Carl's Jr.?
We have like the cliche McDonald's, Burger King. We have a Popeye about an hour away.
Popeye's alright.
Yeah. I love their shrimp.
Have you seen that old cartoon show?
Yes. Of course I've seen Popeye. How could you not have seen Popeye? If you haven't seen Popeye, then you're not a human.
That's true. Very true. Unless you're blind. Then that's an exception.
You should still hear Popeye.
Yeah, hear Popeye. Agagagagagag. Olive oil.
That's the thing I find funny is that they try to make a good show by teaching kids that if you eat spinach, you'll become powerful. Then you could throw people down buildings and crash buildings
exactly.
onto people.
Exactly.
TV back in the old days used to be violent. Like in the Roadrunner.
Oh, yeah.
They used to explode each other.
You know the original story of Red Riding Hood was that she dies?
Yeah.
And the whole family dies and that's it. That's the end. That was the whole story.
No.
That was it. No one came to save them. They all died.
Did you hear that they're making a Red Riding Hood movie?
No.
And they can't,
although they have seen Hoodwinked and, Looney Tunes had a lot of Red Riding Hood stuff.
But you know it can't be good because it's made by the same people who made Twilight.
Oh,
then you know it's
like
everything is shadowy and so suspenseful.
Mm-hmm.
Just ridiculous. I never really got why people like Twilight.
Yeah, I never really seen it, but... I don't know, I've just seen previews or something like that. That does not look good. Then again, I said the same thing about Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs when I first saw the commercials.
I wanted to see a movie, but I never got around to seeing it.
That's actually pretty good. I looked at the previews, I'm like, that looks childish. I watched it, that was hilarious!
Ooh, Iron. Oh, did you see Rango?
No, I heard that was very inappropriate, though.
It's PG. Yeah, it's a type of movie that it's good for all ages, where all ages get jokes.
Mm. Okay.
Yeah. It's actually a very funny movie.
Hmm.
I honestly just watching it. I mean, of course there are some innuendos, but I mean, that's expected with a movie.
Yeah.
I mean, that's the thing where I saw on Facebook once where, like this if you're older and you laugh at the new Disney jokes. Because all the jokes that just went over your head when you were a kid, now you get.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Like, and also, the original Dr. Seuss's. I mean, there's so much meaning behind the original Dr. Seuss cartoons and such. Like, there was this one... was it Butterside Up or something like that? Is right. It was like made 40s, something like that. And the whole, no, not 40s. 70s, something like that. And the whole thing is about the Cold War and what's going on. It was just crazy.
Wow.
I know. Yeah, we should get a chance to watch that sometime. It's crazy. I'm talking with Drell right now on Skype.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, he goes to my school, so.
Oh.
Yeah, I was really cruel to him in the first episode of his. I just started playing guitar in the background and just kept talking a lot. It was funny. Takes a long time to build a mine.
Yeah. And there's some mines I go on that's hours and hours of just digging.
You spend about
20 minutes so far.
I want to say, for the episode, but like 10 minutes digging.
Yeah.
Something like that.
And there's this one YouTuber I watch that does Minecraft, and he's been doing like for the past 10 episodes digging a mine. Nice. This is a very simple 10x10 mine. I think I heard somewhere that somebody made a 100x100 mine.
That's insane.
Yeah. But one block equals a meter. So.
Yeah.
So your Minecraft character is about 2 meters high, which is average. And think about it, a spider is 1 meter tall and like 1.5 meters wide. That's a huge spider.
You know, in Africa, they get as big as your face.
I know.
Ooh, what was that on the far left?
Coal.
Ah.
Running out of picks. Pick a pack of pick a pack of pickled peppers.
Coal.
Coal. We found some coal. That's a good stuff.
Coal good for stuff?
You can make torches which light up stuff. So that way no dastardly ghouls will come and eat your face off.
Ah.
Or blow up your face.
They don't like that stuff.
No, they all spawn. And they all burn to death. Minecraft is a violent game. They all burn to death whenever, except for the exploding beast from Raccoon City. They kind of stay around and explode your face off. That's why the fence is here, so they can't come down and explode my face off.
Oh. That's when a shotgun needs to be made in Minecraft.
Yes. All we have now are swords and bone arrows. I find that Minecraft is based in like the early 1900s, late 1800s.
Really?
Yeah, because the only means of transport are minecarts.
Okay, so they're actual carts, though?
Yeah, but you need rails.
Mm.
And the fact that everything's done by picks, there's no mechanic, except for redstone. But I find that redstone to be like early forms of electricity, so I find that Minecraft to be based in the late 1800s or early 1900s.
I've been done with that DVD for about 5 minutes, Aaron.
What DVD?
I just got distracted. You might want to check if that works, though.
What?
Okay, so... No, Darren's my exchange student. I made a disc for him.
Oh.
Of his wrestling. He's a really good wrestler. Hmm. He's been here since July.
Wait, in America or in your school?
Yeah. Oh. No, in America.
Where's
my exchange student. Mongolia.
Oh. Gravel.
Dig, 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 dig.
This is the thing about Minecraft, that sometimes it can get boring, but it's off
for the
good.
That's when you play music in the background.
Yes. Most time whenever I build stuff, I always have my music in the background. I have a playlist on YouTube, which it's not released yet. I don't think I'll ever release it. I think I'll just keep it private.
Ah.
Of course, when I do videos, I narrate, so makes it better. It's all good.
Mm-hmm.
It's all good in the hood.
And I can't get that part.
Fail.
That's about it. I don't know. That was Sweet Home Alabama. I can't do that second part, but I can keep playing it. Sweet Home Alabama, all summer long.
On that song.
Huh. Have you seen Musical Perfection that Luigi Taco put up?
No.
You haven't seen that?
No.
Oh, you're going to have to watch
it. I'm not subscribed to him. What was it?
It's me, him, and my friend Raider Joe 6666. Wait, 6666.
Okay.
Yeah.
What?
That's he's got 4 sixes. Oh. But we just recorded us singing Pokemon the theme song.
Oh, really? He did, like, try the gym 2 months ago with me in it, but it didn't work out. Because he could not get everybody coordinated enough. Which, of course, that irritated me.
Yeah, so me, him, and my friend just did it anyway, so.
I never really was a very musically... I never really got into using an instrument.
I started out with violin.
Violin.
And then went to cornet. Although...
I tried piano for a bunch of years. Well, I didn't really try. My parents forced me to do it.
Yeah, a lot of parents do that.
Yeah.
It's not fun when you're forced upon you, it just doesn't come as naturally.
And the fact that no kids there actually like followed it, they just made a bunch of noise and really irritated me. A lot of things irritate me. Oh, you missed a note. You did too high. Yeah, the last note was too high. Too high.
No, it wasn't too high.
Yeah, it was. Okay, that was really messed up.
See, that's why I did it the other way.
Ooh, iron.
But yeah, I taught myself guitar, so.
Oh. One time I tried to learn a mandolin, but I was never able to get it because there was no way to learn it.
Mandolin?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, I remember that.
I'm a big fan of folk music, just in case you didn't know. Like bluegrass, Lester Flatt, Earl Scruggs, Flaggy Mountain Boys, Jim and Jesse. Mm-hmm.
Creedence Clearwater?
Who?
You haven't heard of Creedence Clearwater?
No.
Yeah, I'm a man of classics.
Can't get much more classic bluegrass than Bill Monroe. Since he's kind of the guy who invented bluegrass. I'm a really redneck, just in case you didn't know.
From New York? You're a redneck New Yorkin.
Well, the area where I live is very redneck.
This is a half-hour video?
Yeah. All my Minecraft videos are a long time. Except they're a pain to save because they take like 20 minutes to save. Which, why don't you watch my videos?
Because?
Because what?
I don't know.
I watch your videos.
I watch people's videos. I've just been busy. I mean, come on, I have play practice till 5 o'clock.
You have time to upload videos, but you don't have time to watch my videos. Sheesh.
Because it's late at night.
Well, what time is it over there?
Not midnight. It's 9.
Oh. Are you going to eat dinner at this time? Or did you eat dinner at a respectable time?
I just ate dinner not too long ago.
Oh. What's with you eating dinner after 8 o'clock? It's like your body's not built to eat dinner.
I don't really know.
Minecraft beta, 1.4 version.
I know, I was looking at that earlier.
1.4. Which, if you actually think about it, I, along with the other millions of people, actually, somewhat are basically testers in Minecraft.
Yeah, that's true, because it is only 1.4.
It's beta 1.4. It went from in-dev, infra-dev, alpha, and beta. So, once it goes to its final stage, I think it's going to be around $40. I wonder if I can find any wolves. I'm sick of mining. Get our sword out to kill, just in case we find any mutant beast from Raccoon City. That should be a new name instead of creepers. Mutant beast from Raccoon City.
Yes, that is their name.
Oh,
that's what you should name this video.
Yes, I will.
I just think it's so weird, too, that in the entire video, it's just you and me talking to, like, no one, and then everyone's watching it, so...
Yeah.
I don't know, it's just weird.
Yeah. I can't tell you how many times I've walked around here just looking for a wolf. Doggy. Oh, darn it, it's turning in the sunset. I'm gonna have to walk inside, take a nap, skip the night, so that way no undead, dastardly skeletons, and evil beast, mutant beast from Raccoon City up here. And overgrown spiders. There should be snakes in Minecraft, it's the only thing they're missing. The only thing they're missing is ghosts. I noticed when you co-commentate with somebody, you really don't get a lot done in that episode. Gnome Sweet Gnome, you see what I did there? You see what I did there?
Yes.
Gnome Sweet Gnome.
Yes. Home Sweet Gnome.
Gnome.
So is this like your shelter?
Yeah, my home, my house, my base.
Your bomb shelter?
Took me like 3 days to build this.
I can understand. Look at all the torches you used. One bed and billions of torches. That seems like a good place to set off. Or end. Set off.
No. Well, you told me like right as I was done.
Whoa. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Oh, I almost fall. On a round off. My last episode was like 45 minutes. Sheep. A ninja sheep.
It's a ninja sheep. Ooh.
Ninja Eat sheep. It. Nom. Nom. And I get 3 wool. Darn 2 wool. You know what? You know what? Oh, good, you gave me 3 wool. But you know what, sheep? Let's go ahead and put your wool into my collection of wools. That's my goal for this season, is to get all 16 colors of wool. You know what I'm gonna do to your sheep?
16 colors?
Yes. 16 rainbows. Here, you. Come with me. Come with me. Hey. Hey, you. Come on, wolf. Come with me. Come on. Come on, boy. Come on. I have to make a doggy door. Come on. Come on. Oh, there you are. Here, Mr. Wolf. Attack the sheep. Darn it. I killed him. Come on, with me, wolf. We're going to kill sheep. There you are. Come on. We're going to have a good time. Because it's Friday. Getting down on Friday.
Everybody's oh my gosh, looking forward to the weekend. One of the girls was singing that in play practice. It was funny. Because her character's the dumb prophet of Newtopia. So her character's just random. Comes from the future. So she started singing that song when she came out on stage. It was hilarious.
I know the lyrics to that song too well.
You probably do.
Friday, getting down on Friday. Everybody look forward to the weekend rush. Okay, let's see here. Where are you, Wolfie? Oh, good job jumping. Okay, we're about to find something to kill. For you, something to maul to death.
What if it kills you?
Well, it actually can kill you if you shoot an arrow at yourself.
Hmm.
That kills you for being dumb.
Nice.
Dumb, nom. Dead.
How do you shoot an arrow at yourself?
You shoot it at a mob it's complicated. You have to play Minecraft to figure it out.
Alright then. I'll leave it at that.
Yes. That is a funky tree.
Mm-hmm. Okay. That's my tree. That is so named my tree now.
It is?
Yes, that is my tree.
Okay, fine. I was going to burn it down, but there are too many trees around here.
Okay, that's my tree.
Yes, your tree.
My tree.
Do I have a sign on me? No, I don't. Okay. So what if I did a sign on me, I'd name it your tree.
Your tree? Just name it your tree.
Yes.
Genius.
More trees like this. More your tree.
My tree.
Yes.
That's the Cabral 95 tree?
Yes.
It's a rare breed of tree.
Ooh, piggy. Hey, Wolfie, do you want to eat some pig? That's some Virginia ham. Woohoo!
Virginia ham.
Get her done! Probably get sued by Larry the Cable Guy.
Ooh, pig feet.
Raw. Come here, eat it raw. Nom. No, I ate it. Nom nom nom. Ding, nom nom nom.
You ate it?
Yes. I ate raw meat. I hate it.
You're gonna get salmonella.
I hate manure.
I hate manure. Have you seen that? Have you seen Back to the Future?
Yes. Biff.
Poor Michael J. Fox.
Yeah.
Although he's living a happy life.
He's rolling in the cash.
Probably.
Oh, good eat design.
It took me forever to find out that he actually did the voice for Stuart Little.
He did?
Yeah, he did the voice for Stuart Little.
Did you know that Blue from Blue's Clues was a female?
Girl. Yes, I did. I had that big discussion at school.
I only found that out, like, just recently. I was completely shocked.
Yeah, it's insane.
And you know Birdo is a man?
Who?
Birdo. Yoshi's... Birdo from Mario. Birdo, the big pink thing.
Oh, yeah.
It's actually a man.
All right.
That's something that... I don't know why Nintendo did that, seriously.
I don't know. Nintendo's weird.
Oh, they're kind of make... Except Minecraft's not Nintendo.
Yeah, see?
Yes,
if... Nintendo's weird.
Yes.
Yeah, like my sister and I were playing Okami because we bought the game.
Chugakami fanboys.
No.
Yes.
Actually, I watched him play, and I'm like, that looks like an interesting game. I only watched seven of those episodes.
I saw him, like, back when he did a stream over a year ago, and he said he was thinking of doing a Okami LP.
He's doing it now.
Yeah. That's when I found out he was doing it. I was like, wow, he really, like, foreshadowed a year ago.
Mm-hmm. But it's not that bad of a game. It's pretty interesting, actually.
Gnome, yeah. Sweet gnome. Gnome, sweet gnome. Gnomeo.
Gnomeo. Storage
rooms. I never saw that movie. Storage rooms.
Neither did I. I heard it was...
Sorted rooms. Wow, that was a fail typo. Thing is, I walked past it like 50 times. I didn't even realize the typo I made. Cobbly wobbly stone.
What?
Cobbly.
Oh, wow. You have enough of those? You should just pause the recording. It's going to take a while.
Okay, pause.
Couldn't switch chords fast enough.
Ah, okay. It's a little loud. It's gonna be a pain to edit that. Yay, clapping hands by punching. Random tree for the win. See that tree floating midair?
Oh, yeah. Yes.
Wait, I know I
That's my tree also. I got all green trees and the floating trees. Those are mine.
Okay.
Actually, Luigi Taco can have those trees, the flying trees.
Why? Why is he a flying tree?
Okay, fine. Azure Obstacle gets those trees.
Who?
Azure Obstacle.
Who the heck is he?
Wow, you don't know any of my Let's Playing Friends. Yep. Okay, Dalvazar gets it.
Okay, fine. I haven't seen it.
You know Dalvazar?
Yes. I haven't seen Round in a while.
He's been on.
Yes.
He's playing Spider-Man, and he's still doing Link to the Past, I think.
I haven't seen him since he did Crystal.
He's naming a thug after me on Spider-Man. I asked him to.
That's nice.
He's seeing which one's Cabral 9-5 material.
Oh. Which should probably be the weakest. Just kidding.
Hey!
It's okay, because I'm going to Treacherous Land, and it's turning sunset, so hopefully no beasts from Raccoon City, mutant beasts from Raccoon City will appear. Because I want to put a sign on that tree to say, your tree. If I can find it again. That's a tall tree. Any day now, any day now, any day now, Clementine. Here it is.
Your tree, yes.
Done.
Thank you.
Anybody that, like, comes in...
Because God bless you.
Because episode 10, I will be putting my world up for save. So if you look up player out of my world, in this Minecraft world, they will see it. Let's just get back home.
40 minutes already.
Yes. Once I get back into the bed, I will call the episode. Chicken. Got an egg for me, chicken?
Give me an egg. All right, after this recording, give me an egg. I'm going to go... Wait, what? Chicken? Okay, seriously. You see a chicken, and then who thinks of eating the thing that comes out of the chicken? I mean, seriously. I know.
Do you one thing I always thought? Who thought of eating a lobster?
Who thought of eating a snail?
I don't.
Who thought of eating alligator? I bet that tastes like chicken.
Yes. Who thought of eating a baby cow?
Okay, cow's different. Yes. Everyone loves cow. Mm. Cow is good.
Except baby cow.
No. Okay, yeah, maybe. But still.
It's going to bed. My Minecraft character has a long day.
He has 40 minutes of a day.
Well, days will last about 10 minutes, so it's been 4 days. Thank you guys for watching, and stay tuned for more. Bye. Yay, I'm laying down, and bye.